The MA program at the International Business School develops a portfolio of skills in students that are helpful for them in their careers in a data-rich world. All of our students will engage either in an internship or a field project where they'll have the opportunity to take what they've learned in the classroom and apply it almost immediately.
I would describe my time at Brandeis to be very experiential. What differentiates this program specifically was having that chance to go abroad and see it for yourself, ask the questions you would want to ask to the people that are already doing it.
In 1 week, I learned so much about business. Being there and seeing the people talking about their experience, their decision, their business decisions, and I think this collaboration is really, really crucial for my future career. Here, because the school is small, you have this exposure, which is very, very valuable.
It's the kind of school where students get to know professors and professors get to know students. The faculty are actively involved in the students' success.
Brandeis cares about their students and wants them to succeed.
The MA degree and the International Business School grew out of the economics department here at Brandeis. Because of that, it has this grounding that's always had this data real-world focus. Within the MA program, there's a tremendous amount of flexibility in that we have concentrations in economic analysis, finance, real estate, marketing, and data analytics. That flexibility and that breadth is part of that sort of portfolio of skills that students learn, not only in getting that first job, but also in terms of advancing throughout their career.